Yankees gun and horse. The Black Whip. We'll get him this time.
What do you know? The Meredith Ranch. I wonder.
So do I. It's strange how he lost the Black Whip so close to this place.
Maybe he's hiding at the ranch.
But how could he get in there without us seeing him? You know, maybe we'd better look into this. The girl's always printing stuff about him in her paper. Maybe she knows who he is and where he's hiding out.
Yeah.
Hello, Ten Point.
Well, howdy, Vic.
Where's Barbara?
Still at the ranch, I reckon.
I have something important to tell her. Call her on the telephone, will you?
What do you want?
Plenty, sister. Where's the Black Whip?
What makes you think I know?
I'm asking the questions. Where is he and who is he?
Someone playing a lone hand against you cutthroats who are trying to prevent Idaho from becoming a state.
Never mind the 4th of July speech. You know what I mean. What's his name?
If I knew, I wouldn't tell you.
You better spill it off.
Hold it.
Barbara yet?
Nope. I've been ringing the ranch every 5 minutes since she left.
And I've checked every place in town she could possibly be. Nobody's seen her. I'm going to the ranch.
Hello?
This is Barbara.
Where are you? Vic's here and I've been plenty worried.
Never mind. Take this down and print it in today's edition. Ready? Appeal to the Black Whip. Am a prisoner and will be released at once. If you come to Tower Rock, look for arrows drawn on rocks to point out rest of way. It's your life or mine. Signed, Barbara Meredith. That's all, except print that on the front page in octavum verbum type. Get that?
That's enough. We better hitch a team to the hay wagon so we can take her to the mine in comfort and well hidden. We won't be gone long enough for you to get lonesome.
Don't make sense.
Why doesn't it?
Because it's addressed to the Black Whip, and she, nobody knows who he is.
Didn't Barbara say anything else?
No. Only to put it in the front page and print it on with octavum verbum type. We ain't got the octavum verbum type. Actors never heard of any by that name. Barbara must have meant something else.
She does mean something else. She's trying to tell us something. Octavum verbum is Latin. It means eighth word. Maybe she wants us to read every eighth word. Let's try it. At. Look. Out. Mine.
At Lookout Mine. That's it. That's what she meant. She's a prisoner at Lookout Mine. No. That old mine's been closed for over a year. Nobody ever goes near it.
Well, there's somebody there now. How do I get to it?
It's about 5 miles east of the town at the foot of Lookout Peak. You better be careful. If they see you coming, Barbara's life won't be worth a plug nickel.
Don't worry, old timer. They won't see me.
Now, Miss Fix. She's gone. See a sign of her.
She must have headed for town.
Yeah, and she knows her hideout's in the Lookout Mine. She'll probably send a posse out there and they'll grab the boys. Better ride out and warn them. What are you doing? Playing games?
You can call it that. Steady. Get over by them.
Black Whip, take off that mask. Take it off, or